Good morning, class of 2024 and any new incoming students to Alma Bryant. My name is Mr. David Sprinkle. I'm your new principal here at Alma Bryant High School, the best high school in the Mobile County Public School System. First of all, I want to welcome you all to face-to-face learning, which you all will be coming to do very soon. I hope you've had a pleasant start and a smooth start with virtual learning. We're so excited to have you all coming back to campus to resume our face-to-face learning. Normally, we would have you guys come in the spring as eighth graders, and we would show you around our school and offer tours throughout the summer. Unfortunately, we weren't able to do that, so it's important to me as a principal that we take this time to give you a virtual tour of Alma Bryant High School. Ms. Snodgrass, our academy specialist, will be walking you throughout the building to show you key points and locations of our school. If you have any questions after the video, please feel free to ask questions on Facebook, message me on Schoology, and I want you to know that I am the type of principal that my door will always be open to our students. I look forward to having you here on campus, and here we go, and we're going to start our tour now.
Welcome to Alma Bryant, class of 2024. My name is Kelly Snodgrass, and I'm going to take you on a virtual tour today.
The main entrance to the school is located here in what we call the Horseshoe. It is also where buses drop off and pick up. Through these doors, you will enter the main hall. The attendance clerk and principal's office is located to your right, and the career center where our counselors are located is to your left.
Good morning, parents and students. I'm Mr. Burks. I'm one of the assistant principals here. I want to say welcome to Bryant High School. We know you're going to have a great year. I'm typically in charge of textbooks, so if you need a textbook, you can always come and see me. We'll check one out to you. We will need to get that book back. I'm also in charge of 9th and 10th grade discipline, so make sure you behave yourselves when you go to class. I'm also in charge of the custodians and the general cleanliness of the building, so if you notice a problem, please make sure you let me know about that. I want to once again welcome to Bryant High School, and I hope you all have a great year. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Mr. Gil Arrington. I'm the assistant principal that's over 11th grade and 12th grade discipline. I'm also over the parking lot and bus procedures and safety procedures here at Alma Bryant High School. We're looking forward to having a good year with you here. If you have any questions, my door is always open.
Continue walking past the front offices, you will see our library and media center straight ahead. This is where our media specialist, Ms. Urban and Ms. Lawler, can be found. Also, our assistant principal, Ms. Smith, has an office inside the library to your right.
Welcome to Bryant High School. I'm Samantha Smith, assistant principal over curriculum and instruction. I am located in the library, tucked away so that I can best serve you. I'm the AP coordinator and oversee the Cambridge program. If you have questions about curriculum or just need help being the best student you can be while you're here for your 4 years, by all means, please come see me. Welcome to Bryant.
Our main hall dead ends into the library, but if you take a left or a right, you will make your way to our main academic hubs. We're going to take a right and head towards halls A, B, C, and D. Our hubs are now one way only to the right. The first hall you'll find is D Hall, where many social studies and history classes are held. If you walk to the end of D Hall, you can exit to the Horseshoe. Continue around the hub to the right. The next hall on your right is A Hall, where many science and health classes can be found. A set of doors past A Hall will take you outside to our Aqua Center and portables. Continuing back inside the hub, we arrive at B Hall, where you will find your English and foreign language classes. Rounding out our tour of the main hub will be C Hall, which hosts a combination of math, science, and history classes. To travel to the other side of campus, you can take the main hall that we're on now, or exit at the end of C Hall for the back side of the school, or at the end of D Hall to cut across the front of the school to G Hall. Touring our next hub, H Hall is on your right, where you can find your fine arts and JROTC classes. Take the door out past H Hall, you can exit to the freshman building where classrooms 501 through 506 are on the right and 507 through 512 are on the left. Also in this area is our dance studio. The dance studio can also be accessed by walking to the end of H Hall. Back inside the hub, you'll find your course classes on the left and the auditorium on your right. Continuing past the auditorium, you'll see a set of doors that will lead directly into the gym. Outside of the gym, heading back toward the hub, the student parking entrance is to the right. If you are driving yourself or being picked up or dropped off by someone else, this is the entrance that you will use. Inside and to the right of this entrance, you will find our Navigator Credit Union Student Branch and the cafeteria entrance. During any of our four lunch waves, students are allowed to eat outside in our cafeteria area with the picnic tables or inside the cafeteria. The last hall on this hub is G Hall, where many business and culinary classes can be found. You can also exit to the front of the school through the end of G Hall. Heading back down the main hall, you can find the counselor suite on your right, across from the library's media center. Now we've made our way back to the front entrance. We hope this tour has been helpful, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Go Canes!